Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. So we put this one, go to the right. Next, we divide both sides of this one and this one. So you got about x over x squared minus a squared. Dx equals to negative y over a squared plus y squared dy. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. And now we got the final answer. The integral of this one, you got about 1 over 2 ln of the absolute value of x squared minus a squared. This one, you got about negative 1 over 2 ln of the absolute value of a squared plus y squared. And we put about c in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.